Do you see the possibility, Chandra, that perhaps fiscal 14, you will be able to price your services better? Do you see the scope for pricing pickup happening?
We don't see that now. We feel that the pricing will continue to be flattish. Mm. And maybe for certain services, you'll be able to command premium pricing.
Sure.
But by and large, we think that the pricing will be flattish.
How would you say is your outlook on profitability? You've always have a margin of 26 to 28%, that the band is always there. But with the currency behaving the way it is and giving you some cushion on margins, will you be looking at fresh investments? Are you looking at perhaps increasing that band?
See, we are in a very good place at 27% at the end of Q1, because typically Q1 you have a dip because of the significant increase in wages. Mm. But that has been overcome this quarter, largely due to the help we got from the currency.
Correct.
So we are exiting Q1 at a good place.
Sure.
So there is a possible upside, but we would also like to see how we can reinvest in terms of new markets, in terms of scaling up what we want to scale up, and also in terms of investments in building platforms and our own intellectual property. So there are lots of areas we look at, but there is a possibility of an upside.